Hi, I'm Ryan Snyder with Canon USA, and I'm here to tell you about new firmware upgrades that add functionality and convenience to our already feature-rich Cinema EOS lineup of cameras. Whether you're using the dynamic hybrid EOS R5 C camera, RF mount C70, the workhorse C300 Mark III, or its full-frame counterpart, the C500 Mark II, each of these models is getting a makeover that can help you deliver a better finished product. Let's dive into some of the new features. Canon's award-winning Autofocus helps you keep your shots razor sharp while subjects are in motion. Using face detection AF, you can maintain focus on a selected face even when the subject turns their face away from the camera. Now, we've improved the operability of face detection AF in the R5C and C70 by making it possible to select a subject via the RF lens's control ring or camera dial. This allows you to make adjustments without having to change the position of your hands or take your eyes away from the shot. When your production environment includes a large LED wall, Clearscan Mode is a lifesaver. For live sports and events, virtual sets, and in houses of worship, LED walls are becoming the standard, but the variation between the frame rate of a camera and the refresh rate of the screen has the potential to cause a flickering effect in your video. The new firmware includes improvements to Clearscan Shutter Mode to help reduce or virtually eliminate flickering caused with LED walls. Another improvement is that we've doubled the size of the on-screen waveform monitor and added the ability to adjust opacity. This will make it easier to see and adjust exposure while shooting. We've made some additional upgrades specifically for the R5C camera. The R5C is a revolutionary hybrid camera that combines still photography brilliance with up to 8K 60p raw video capability and the power to natively shoot 180-degree VR content when used with our dual fisheye lens. With this firmware, we've made a host of improvements to help make this great product even stronger. We're excited to announce that the EOS R5C has joined the list of Canon cameras approved for use on Netflix productions. This budget-friendly, versatile 8K camera is a great option for your next feature or documentary. For VR shooting, the camera will now allow you to view a 2x magnification when shooting in 8K, and let you switch between the left and right lens via the control dial. This helps you ensure that critical focus is achieved and that there are no slight discrepancies between the two individual lenses. Other improvements include substantially reducing the switchover time between the photo and video modes, extending recording time during 4K shooting with power saving mode, adding a digital teleconverter, and much more. We think these changes will greatly enhance your ability to create your vision and look forward to seeing how they help. When available, you can download the firmware from the Canon USA support page. For Canon USA, I'm Ryan Snyder. Thanks for watching.